Hi parents, today let's talk about what is the impact of screen time on our children and how to do screen free parenting. कैसे अपने बच्चों को एंगेज रखें कि उनका स्क्रीन टाइम अपने आप ही कम हो जाए. बट बिफोर वी टॉक अबाउट चिल्ड्रन, थोड़ी अपने बारे में बात करते हैं. सो लेट मी आस्क यू, हैव यू एवर हम अ सॉन्ग विच यू नो व्हाइल इट इज प्लेइंग, और या फिर कोई मूवी देखने गए हो और उसके साथ हंसे या रोए हो? किया है ना ऐसे. सो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से ओवर हियर इज दैट वी आर शेप्ड विद व्हाट वी सी, व्हाट वी हियर एंड व्हाट वी डू. और जब ये बात हम पर लागू होती है तो बच्चों पे तो डेफिनेटली होती है. दे आर इन देयर ग्रोइंग इयर्स, इन देयर लर्निंग एज, सो दे ग्रास्प मच मोर फ्रॉम द एनवायरमेंट अराउंड देम. टू अंडरस्टैंड द साइंस बिहाइंड इट, व्हेनेवर वी सी, hear or do anything, brain cells are triggered and they form a neuropath. And when we see, do or hear same thing repeatedly, then that path gets stronger. So it's our responsibility as parents to shape our children into what they are seeing, what they are doing. For today's parents, technology has become a dilemma. Kyun? क्योंकि आज के बच्चे डिजिटल जनरेशन के बच्चे हैं. वी कांट टेक देम ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी. उनको ये नहीं बोल सकते कि तुमको गैजेट्स नहीं देंगे, बिकॉज टुडे एवरीथिंग इज कनेक्टेड डिजिटली. एंड इफ दे डोंट नो हाउ टू यूज इट, वी आर मेकिंग देम हैंडीकैप्ड टू बी एबल टू फंक्शन इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड. सो द चैलेंज ओवर हियर इज दैट हाउ टू ऑप्टिमाइज द स्क्रीन टाइम फॉर आवर चिल्ड्रन. But before that, do we ourselves know how much time is the optimum time and what are the impacts in long run if we go beyond that optimum time? To list some, children are getting addicted to screen. They are becoming socially unaware. Friends nahi banate, family se baate nahi karte, social gatherings mein uncomfortable rehte hai. They may be getting faster in speed and processing, but when it comes to relationships, it's becoming difficult for them. बहुत मुश्किल आ रही है in long run as well, because they are not getting used to the human interaction. Children learn from their environment by experiencing smell, touch, tone, voice, colors, textures, and when they repeat it, they form it into a skill, like language skills, social skills. But if they are getting the only environment as screen in any form, it has a large impact on their social and emotional growth. और खाली सामाजिक और मानसिक विकास नहीं, शारीरिक विकास, physical growth is also getting impacted. Because when they are on their phone or iPad, their neck and back is bending. So the proper posture is not there. They are not sitting into the proper posture. Activities, khelna kudna, bahut zaruri hai us proper posture ke liye. Wo sab to hota hi nahi hai. Chote chote bachchon mein neck pain, back pain ka problem aa raha hai. Because they are only used to gadgets and don't go out and play. Whenever I talk about parenting, I always say that parents are like the players on the field, ready to bat and not knowing from where the ball is going to come. We are talking about screen time here, and my idea is to empower your batting skills. I hope you are a cricket lover as much as I am. तो अभी क्रिकेट की बात कर रहे हैं तो उसी को लेकर तीन स्टेप्स मैं बताती हूँ कि स्क्रीन टाइम कैसे कम करें. Bat is an essential part of cricket and it is also a very essential skill or set of skills for us as parents. But what bat stands for here is B for boredom, A for alternatives and T for time. Let's talk about each of them one by one. So let's talk about boredom first. Many parents say that our child was getting bored, so we are making him learn through technology. He learns much faster through science videos or some DIY and arts and crafts videos. So as soon as the child says, I am getting bored, as parents, हम लोगों का first thought क्या आता है कि ओ बच्चा bore हो रहा है, that means we are not doing it. एज पेरेंट्स हम लोग पैनिक हो जाते हैं और फिर गिल्ट ट्रिप पे चले जाते हैं कि बच्चा बोर हो रहा है, दैट मीन्स हम लोग अच्छे से ध्यान नहीं रख रहे, और उसके बाद फिर हम लोग क्या कहते हैं कि अच्छा बोर हो रहे हो, ये लो बेटा आईफोन, ये लो बेटा फोन और कुछ नया सीखो. बट इन ऑल दिस व्हाट वी फॉरगेट इज दैट बोर्डम इज द प्रीसीडेंट टू क्रिएटिविटी. बोर होना पहली सीढ़ी है कुछ भी नया करने की, कुछ भी नया सीखने की, कुछ भी नया बनाने की. So, when a child is getting bored, we don't have to instantly come with a solution for him as parents. All we need to do is to provide him with a thought that, okay, if you are getting bored, then क्या नया करें, क्या बढ़िया interesting करें, कुछ मजेदार करते. Rather than giving him with a phone or a laptop or any gadget to learn, let them come up with their own games, their own activities, however silly they are. You may choose to participate in them or you can let them play alone, depending on time and situation. But remember that boredom is the key to the out-of-box thinking. We think out of the box when we are really, really bored. And it is true for our children also. So next, let's discuss alternatives. What are alternatives? These are those activities which your child loves to do while he or she is not on phone or any other gadget. Identify those interest areas and create passion for them in your children from early ages. They can be anything like outdoor activities and games, some music or dance or board games, chess, writing, sculpting, even cooking, gardening, anything which your child likes to do. You're saying gardening? How? Small children are very fascinated and interested in different sizes and colors and shapes. So, to make gardening interesting, you can let them know these are different sizes and shapes and colors of seeds. Let's sow them one size, one color, one shape in 1 week, and next week we'll sow the other kind, and this will get them interested into gardening. So find ways for your children to be interested in other activities and be off of their gadgets. So the last one is time. By time, what I mean is that you must have noticed that your child seeks or misses or craves for screen at a particular time. It may be while eating for small children, and for bigger ones maybe right after coming from school or right before going to sleep. So try and break that pattern. Jis time par bhi bachche ko screen ki aadat hai, us time pe koi aur activity plan karne ka try kariye. Aur kabhi bhi screen time ko ek routine pattern par mat लेकर आइए. जैसे डोंट टेल योर चाइल्ड दैट 4 to 5 इज योर टीवी टाइम, और आफ्टर लंच यू कैन वॉच साइंस वीडियोज फॉर एन आवर. नो, डोंट डू दैट. ऑलवेज हैव डिफरेंट टाइम ऑन डिफरेंट डेज फॉर द स्क्रीन फॉर योर चिल्ड्रन. दिस वे यू कैन ब्रेक द हैबिट ऑफ चेकिंग द स्क्रीन फॉर योर चिल्ड्रन एंड दे मे नॉट गेट एडिक्टेड. इन फैक्ट you can use their screen time to your advantage. There must be certain habits and behaviors you would like your children to learn. They may be putting away their clothes or shoes or lunchbox after coming from school, or finishing vegetables from the dinner plate, ya fir apna kamra saaf karna, apni study table saaf karna, kuch bhi achhi aadatein jo aap apne bachcho ko sikhana chahte. For that, create a point system or a star system in which your children can earn the screen time in lieu of their good habits. Probably whatever good habits they have shown in the past week, for that they can earn some screen time. This way, unko aap achhi aadatein sikha payenge and they will not get into habit of taking screen time for granted. आई होप ये वीडियो आप लोगों को अच्छा लगा होगा और उससे आपको हेल्प भी मिली होगी। अगर आपको लगता है कि और कोई ऐसे पेरेंट्स हैं जिनको इस वीडियो से हेल्प मिलेगी तो प्लीज उनके साथ शेयर कीजिए और लाइक और सब्सक्राइब भी कीजिए। हैप्पी पेरेंटिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। अंटिल वी मीट नेक्स्ट, थैंक यू सो सो मच।